So today is date night with Bae.
Okay, so yeah, y'all, like I was saying, it's date night tonight with Bae, and I had to get the little baby in the bed. I just gave him a bath and fed him, and y'all, he went down with ease. So he's in the bed, and I'm trying to get ready because I'm already behind, running late. CP time. All the time. Look at me. Look at me struggling. I was gonna put a wig on. I ain't got time for all this. So I'm trying to throw this in the ponytail and call it a damn day. We gonna see. The level of annoyed that I am right now that this shit doesn't want to look like this. What's up with that? Pray for me. Pray for me. Cause what the fuck? Let's try this again. I'm literally doing the same shit that I did on the other side. Like, bro, what the fuck is you saying? Don't do me like that. Don't do me like that. For real. When I let you go, you need to look like the other side, bitch. Okay, let's see. Okay. Cause periods. That's what it was supposed to give.
Honey, you already know what time it is. Okay? If you know, you know.
It's what you do when she got that fire.
What?
It's what that fire make you do.
What it make you do, baby?
Whatever you want.
Y'all, he really almost took my ponytail off. And we would have had to fight for life. Do you hear me?
When no ponytail about to get chopped off.
I felt it. He was about to cut my shit right off.
It's just tugging a little bit, isn't it?
No can do. Throw the whole nigga away. Cut my hair off. You got to go. My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and
this I know for sure. Okay, so let me go ahead and make these final little touches before I get dressed and get up on out of here. Cause like I said, I'm definitely on color people time right now. I am running mad fucking behind. Okay, so yeah, let me get my life together.
Anyway,
this is the final look. And I was definitely going for a comfortable, cute type of look. You know, whole vibe. I'm the vibe. Boom. We outside as fuck.
I was just turning the camera on you. I got that filter on here. Is it on you?
Yep.
Hey, niggas be so funny when they get on the camera with the filter on. Okay, I'll take that. No filter. No flitter. Is that a picture?
I know.
Yeah. What you rate my fit?
Like, because I picked it.
You picked it. So what are you rating it?
It's giving me like a 10. Out of 10.
10 out of 10. Is that because you picked it?
It is.
Why you call me ma'am? I'm already feeling like somebody auntie.
You know what I mean? Beauty? Let's go, baby.
You
get my fan ass meow. I'm trying to let the people see you. You hear me? Oh, milk dud. Shiny milk dud. Damn. Now make that ass clap.
Make that ass clap.
Let's go eat. Yeet, 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 yeet. We going right here?
No.
I'm like, this where the fuck we supposed to be going out at? I guess so. Best to get some food and some drinks. Best to get lit. Because we kid F-R-E-E. For a little bit. Can't get too fucked up because I got to go back home and get my baby. And I so miss him. Yes, I do. He wanted us to do fine dining, but I want to go to the bar. So, boom. Here we go. You and this, what this man shit. Listen, drinks were strong the whole night, period. So we were conversing and everything like that, just some vibing, enjoying our night. And now we got our food.
Let me show y'all what they talk about here at Bar Louie. Is it giving? But you tried it. Has he came back yet? Because we ain't ordered no drink.
No, he ain't coming back.
It look pretty good.
Look basic.
Look basic. It's almost midnight. Yeah, man. But that's what I'm ready for. But I'm with the vibes. Whatever you're trying to do, I'm not complaining. So. Now make that ass clap. Come on, some aid.